What's up, everybody? Sorry about that. It's your boy Campbell Soups once again, and I'm back. So finally, the day has come. The big update has finally came out for Real Racing 3. So we're gonna check it out right now. You guys already know the rules, and let's get straight to the video. So a menu revamp. Sorry again. The main menu has been revamped. On the left, you'll find the current running special events in one easy to access format. In the middle, Real Racing TV. And on the right, you still got the easy to access career, exclusive series, and more. Motorsport group, such as our new motorsport group. Like the exclusive series, motorsport group are separate from the career, which means you'll have an easier access to all your favorite motorsports in one place via Formula E and NASCAR. Why didn't they put an F1 group in this category? I mean, there's some F1 cars in Real Racing 3. Why didn't they add on Formula 1 like as another group in this category? I don't know. I'm hoping that's something that they'll consider in the future. I'm really hoping. The 2018 NASCAR Cup Series. Speaking of motorsport, NASCAR returns in 2018 with three new cup cars, including the Chevy Camaro ZL1, which I'm really excited to get, the Ford Fusion, and the Toyota Camry. With new seasons, we've refreshed all the old events and streamlined them into the new motorsports section in the career. So, it looks like we're gonna get Eric Almirola's number 10 Smithfield Foods car, cause Danica Patrick is no longer driving the number 10 car for Stewart Haas Racing. It's now Eric Almirola. He's now driving the 10 car. We got Kyle Larson's number 42 Credit One Bank Chevy Camaro. It used to be Target, but then Target ended up leaving NASCAR, so now Credit One Bank is now his primary sponsor. And then we got Martin Truex Jr.'s Bass Pro Shops 5-Hour Energy Toyota Camry. So that's gonna be interesting. Balance of power, surpass the stats and prove your racing, whatever that word is, I apologize, with the all new Aston Martin Vonage GTE and the latest 8-day special event. Okay. Limited time series, 5 limited time series to sink your teeth into, including the 3 NASCAR Sprint Cup cars. It's no longer the Sprint Cup series. Like, come on, Real Racing, get it right. It's no longer the NASCAR Sprint Cup series. It's now the Monster Energy NASCAR Cup series. But anyways, so yeah, there's the 3 NASCARs that you could win. The all new Chevy Camaro Double S and the Spanda, whatever that word is, I apologize again. Yeah, some of these words I just cannot pronounce. I know the red car that you see, that's already been added to the game. I've been wanting that car for a while now, but I could never afford it, so. And 2 new cars has been added to the exclusive series. Fully upgrade the Lotus Type 125 and the Nissan Silvia S15 R3 spec and compete them in the exclusive series. Alright. This is going to be a long, long video. I can tell you guys that right now. Oh, the Chevy Corvette. I already have this car, so we're just gonna go ahead and download all ad sets. Just kind of save us a little bit more time. Like, I know the update already came out earlier and I'm just doing the video now. The thing is that I just got home from work. And like, yeah, as soon as I got home from work, I ate something. And then I just came straight to the video. Or to recording this video. I still wish I could have done it earlier though. But I can't do it while I'm at work, so... Okay, so right here we got the 1967 Chevy Camaro Double S. Yo, this is like Rome's car right here. Well, yeah, Roman Pierce from Fast and Furious. He actually drove this. Well, except it was modified, obviously. And then we got the Aston Martin Vonage GTE, the 2017 version. Honestly, I thought it was going to be like the same car and say, perfect, I could get more gold. But then come to realize, oh, this is the 2017 version. The one we have right now is the 2014 version. Then we got the 2017 Chevy Camaro Double S. Not bad for a car. I think I'm gonna paint this one yellow and black. You know, make it look like a Bumblebee from Transformers. And then we got Kyle Larson's Chip Ganassi Racing Credit One Bank Chevy Camaro. Like I said, Target used to be Kyle Larson's primary sponsor, but like I said, they ended up leaving NASCAR. So now Credit One Bank is now his new primary sponsor. This car is gonna be exciting to drive. Oh, come on! Like, I already have Joey Logano's Ford Fusion. I really wanted Eric Almirola. Or better yet, give me the 21 car. I actually want Palminard's 21 Wood Brothers car. Instead of give me another Joey Logano car. Not to hate on Joey Logano, I'm a huge fan of Joey Logano, but... And yeah, some of you guys are probably going to hate me for saying that, but yeah, I'm a huge Joey Logano fan, but... I already have his car. Give me something different. Give me Eric Almirola's number 10 car or something. Or like I said, give me the 21 Wood Brothers car. And then last but not least, we got Martin Truex Jr.'s Furniture Row Racing Bass Pro Shops 5-Hour Energy Toyota Camry. I'm not gonna lie, I actually love the new Toyota Camry. I love the 2018 Toyota Camry. The design of it, it's badass. I'm a big fan of this Toyota Camry. Alright, so let's take a look at the revamped menu. So, we got the 2018 Season Fusion Championship. This is the limited time series going on right now. Real Racing TV. The time trial tournament. Yeah, they finally got rid of that career profile, which I found was completely useless. A new challenge. Balance of Power. Starts in 19 days. Okay, we got the time trial, then your multiplayer, your online multiplayer. Okay, then here's the revamped menus. So let's just go to the career. Okay, so two new careers. So we got Vintage Muscle and Maximum Muscle. I can start both of these right now. Okay, so pretty much everything's the same. And then let's take a look in the Legends category. GTE Pro, Aston Martin, and Porsche. Ooh, this is going to be an interesting series to play in. And then the exclusive series. I still have yet to finish the Mazda RX-7. I'm probably going to hop on that soon. And yes, I definitely do plan on fully upgrading the Silvia S15. And competed here. Same thing with the Aston Martin V12 Vonage. All the other cars, they're too expensive to fully upgrade, so I'm not even gonna bother. But that is a lot of cars they've added so far in the exclusive series. What was it? 26 cars so far. Now let's take a look in the motorsport category. So we got Formula E, the 2016-2017 season. Let's go to NASCAR. Oh wow, they completely revamped the NASCAR season. Completed the NASCAR Academy. There's the rookie stage. The 2015 season, the 2016 season, the 2017 season, and then the 2018 season. So there's definitely lots to do in this game. And yeah, that's pretty much the revamped menu for Real Racing 3, and that's for the update. Honestly, I still wish they would have done a Daytona 500 special event. That's what I liked about Real Racing 3. Like, I was disappointed with the V8 supercars when they just made it into a limited time series. I was actually hoping to make it another special event for the V8 supercars, the Australian V8 supercars. Now they're doing the same thing with the Daytona 500. I was hoping for another Daytona 500 special event, but they just turned it into another limited time series. But what is what it is. So I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did and you want to see more, you know the rules. Hit that like and subscribe button. It helps out the channel a lot. Don't forget to follow me on PSN, Xbox Live, Twitter, Instagram. I'll leave those in the description. And until then, people, I'm out. Take it easy, and I will see you in the next video, where I will start the limited time series to win Kyle Larson's Chevy Camaro. Until then, people, I'm out, and take it easy.